Welcome to Beyonce Talks. Random thoughts. My random thoughts are crazy. So please comment down below to see which random thought you think is peace. First off, I think the world should be a kind of circular square kind of thing. You know, that and this, this and that mix together, boom, boom, pow, pow. And I think California should be in Massachusetts and Plymouth and Boston. It is far away to go on tour. I gotta take a private jet that takes 3 hours, and I don't get no reservations to no dinner reserved seats. Now that is messed up. My other random thought is that, why do they make Velcro hats? Like, really? Do I seriously need a Velcro hat? I could just burn this in the fire pit at my house. This is a Velcro hat. I do not like it. And I'll be getting some merch. Just kidding. My Beyonce hat. Please talk to me. My other random thoughts are that, why is this world crazy? With rappers being killed, with people being killed, where everyone is dying, when people are fighting, I want to just be peace and quiet, listening to Michael Jackson and Beyonce. But first, it goes with Beyonce, then MJ, then Whitney Houston, and then Bobby Brown, and then New Edition, and then we done. Yes, everyone knows that you should listen to my husband JC's rap songs, but after he made KT, that was gonna be crazy. And Beyonce, I ain't happy with that. That's why I've been going on and off with saying I don't love him, but I do love him. I don't know what to do. Please comment down below if I should stay with Jay-Z or leave Jay-Z. Or he can leave me because I pay those bills. And my other random thought is that women do all of the housework. Now that ain't right. Now that ain't cool. That ain't sweet. And that ain't toil. Because men should be doing the work and we should be relaxing and having fun and spitting out chicken wings. But no, we have to do this. The dishes. Scrub-a-doo. Clean, disgusting dishes. Men, do that while we watch some Proud Mary and just looking up and saying, yes, women. This has been Beyonce Talks, my random thoughts. Beyonce.